Hey everyone, it's Boogeyman Ben. Hope everyone's doing well. Today's video is on a tragic note, but I'm sure people are aware by now, but even if you aren't, unfortunately Richard Brooker, who played Jason in Friday the 13th Part 3 3D, passed away today. He was only about 59 years old, and it's hit me really hard. I mean, Roger Ebert passed away last week, and that was sad for me, but you know, Richard Brooker was Jason, and when I was a kid, that film, Friday the 13th Part 3, is the film that really made me like Jason a lot, because that was the film where he got the iconic hockey mask. I feel like that was when Jason became an icon, or the first sort of steps to becoming an icon. It just is really sad that we lost Richard, and it's sad for me, and I'm sure other fans as well that never got a chance to meet him. I know there's a lot of people that were able to see him at conventions and things like that. Unfortunately, he never was in a convention out in the Bay Area where I live. So it was a pretty rough day. I know a lot of people say, well, he was just an actor or just a guy that wore a mask and in a costume. But to me, he represented a whole lot more. He was a part of my youth. He was a part of me growing to love the Friday the 13th film series, and I really think that without Richard's portrayal of the character in the film, I don't think I'd be the Jason fan that I am today. He laid the groundwork for the next 9 films in the series, in my opinion. So like I said, unfortunately, I never got a chance to meet the actor, and it would have been a real honor if I could have. I've met several actors from the Friday the 13th series. And since Richard never really came out this way, I actually bought an autographed picture off of his website about 2 years ago. And I'm lucky that I did it, but I thought I'd show it off. It says Ben and Jackie. It's my wife, so you made it out to both of us, Ben and Jackie. It says Stay Alive, Richard Brooker. And here's the picture right here. So yeah, a very sad day for me. Just being a fan of Friday the 13th and a big fan of his, and the fact that I'll never get to meet him and just tell him, you know, just how much I looked up to him and just how much I really appreciated the work he did in the role. It was very sad. And, you know, I mean, it's life, but for some reason, a death and a celebrity death hasn't hit me this hard in a long time, probably since Bernie Mac passed away. That was somebody I really looked up to and really respected, and it's just a really sad day for me, and I'm sure that lots of other people are feeling the same way. What I will do is I'll post a link to the announcement of his unfortunate passing, or Richard's passing, and I invite people that are fans of the Friday the 13th to share their thoughts on my page. Tell me what you thought about Richard Brooker. If you got a chance to meet him, share some stories about him, or, you know, just tell me what you thought about his role in Friday the 13th Part 3, and I really thank everybody for watching this, and I hope everyone has a nice evening. Thank you.